The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
We'll need a car. Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want... No.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Whoa, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times. Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the group?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
Blood pumping to my loins.
Reflexes are better than I thought.
don't mess with the Saints. Out of my car.
What wouldn't I give to have those legs?